Okay, we're here with Kelly Wetteland, the fourth place finisher in our middle school girls varsity race. Kelly, how was your race today?
It was good. It was pretty hot, but it was good.
Hey, tell me how it went down.
We started and then it was just kind of like everybody was going super fast, but then we all kind of settled into our pace, so it worked out.
Cool. And what grade are you in, Kelly?
I'm in eighth grade.
You're in eighth grade, and did you run here last year?
I did, yeah.
What place were you last year?
I was fourth too.
Well, you were fourth last year. Okay, well, congratulations on your race.
Thank you so much.
Okay.